Cambian Engineering operates from this 7,000 square foot premises in Billingshurst, West Sussex. The business was born out of two things. One, my background in mechanical engineering, but also growing up enjoying many different action sports, including riding a BMX bike and doing a lot of climbing. The technology and the industries come together, and it's always been a plan for me to combine the love of the two things. I'm Piers Chapman, I'm Managing Director of Cambian Engineering. At Cambian Engineering, we specialise in two things. We take the technology within the engineering sector and use that within the architectural world, primarily working with wood, in which the architectural sector is quite familiar, of course. We then also specialise in using wood within the engineering world, where, of course, these days it's a lot less prevalent. It's really important for us as a business that we house all of the functions of the business in a single premises. We're managing projects from concept through to post-completion, and the integration between all of those departments, design, programming, machining, assembly, etc., is critical to the way in which we function as a business. Precision in our machine products is incredibly important, so ALPHACAM was the obvious choice to translate that solid model information into the machine code. A lot of people in the woodworking industry are working just with 2D data. That doesn't cut it for us. We do everything via the 3D world. So ALPHACAM works really well to do that. The cockpit behind me is a good example of where we're bringing wood into an engineering application. In this case, we replaced a composite. In doing so, obviously, the product is more sustainable, but it's also considerably more accurate, achieving a global tolerance of plus or minus 2 mm, where the composite precursor was an order of magnitude worse than that. A big part of our business is in action sports facilities. So there, we're commonly producing really complicated freeform wooden structures on a large scale, all of which are unique, predominantly, modelled, machined, pre-assembled, and then shipped out in hundreds of separate modular elements. So we're always looking to try and hit very tight tolerances. Working with wood as a material, even with the engineered wooden products, there's still quite large tolerances with the material itself. So we're commonly working to design that out and end up with as close a machined accuracy as the process capability of our machine itself. Unusually, we have a 4.5 axis head. It's quite a specialised bit of kit which enables us to have near 5 axis capability, but on a budget, essentially. Programming that aggregate is not straightforward, and the out-of-the-box solution was really quite complicated. So we worked very closely with ALPHACAM to develop a macro to automate that process. The work that we did together has resulted in a macro that we use extensively and has saved us hundreds of hours over the last few years of programming. So it's a really exciting time for Cambian Engineering as a business currently. We're looking at getting a second machine, which will have be much larger capacity and much more versatile. The number of opportunities that present themselves are very far and wide ranging and really exciting. And we don't know of anyone else really that's pushing the boundaries in the way that we are. So it's exciting times ahead.